If you're a product manager or you're responsible for a product or service and you are playing the role of a product owner or you're about to play the role of a product owner, the PSP of course is a perfect course for you. You learn how to use Scrum to maximize the value of the product you're responsible for, and you also learn how to efficiently collaborate with the development team and all the stakeholders that are involved. There are two main topics in the course. The first one is about value. So as a product owner, you're responsible for the success of your product. It's often hard to tell, is the product really creating value? So we'll be learning how to measure value, how to plan a release and follow up on that release. And the second topic is on the collaboration with the development team through the Scrum events. How do I collaborate with the team? How do I manage my product backlog? How do I collaborate with the different stakeholders that are involved? We have a long history of using Scrum at Pyxis. The company was founded more than 15 years ago, and we've been interested in Scrum from the very beginning. Personally, I've been certified Scrum Master since 2003. I've been teaching Scrum since 2007. So we've got a lot of experience teaching to Scrum Masters, product owners, and we're also very connected to the Scrum community. We've known Ken Schreiber, the co-creator of Scrum, for more than 10 years, and we are working with him very closely. I think for all of these reasons, coming with us is the best way to learn how to be a good product owner.